be swabbing the poop deck after this.
Sure you can handle me, old man.
Oh, the name's Gangplank. Tons of gold in the bank. I'm usually plundering the booty, but I'm giving yours a spank. Strut all you want in those little high heels. I can fend for myself while you require peels. Make it rain, that's cute. I think I actually felt a tickle. But compared to my barrage, your rain is just a drizzle. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. Hey MF, are you still salty that I went and shot your mom?
Ha ha, I killed you once and I can do it again. This time I'll make sure you get no help from your tentacle friend. And by the way, thanks a lot for all these gold-filled barrels. But aren't your skills supposed to put your enemies in peril? You must be feeling pretty lucky, thinking I could lose the duel. Good thing fortune doesn't favor such incompetent fools. You're washed up, outgunned, two is better than one. I've seen much, much bigger on a tiny yordle, hun.
The water was cold, and my boy Timo says,
yes, size doesn't matter.
At least I'm viable enough to help climb the rank ladder. My parlay hits so hard that it'll make your screen shatter. Your champ's design so bad it makes the client bug splatter. I make people rage after they're laning with me. ADAP tanky, either way it's GG. How can you manage all the damage of my gun and scimitar? And try to run however far, you won't escape from my arm.
Would you say it's hard to hear you from your island up top? I hear your teammates only see you when you go back and shop. And when my team decides to group up, they can always count on me. While yours, on the other hand,
where the fuck was GDP?
I remember when they took you out of the game. It was the best week of my life and everyone else thought the same.